The committee chaired by the Kachumbala County legislator Patrick Isiaji convened to thoroughly scrutinize the 3.5 trillion shilling supplementary request that was tabled before Parliament last week.
Supplementary expenditures under Schedule 1 will be funded from the combination of additional borrowing from the domestic market, self-funded supplementary, that is additional non-tax revenue, as well as already committed external financing. In addition, my ministry will institute fiscal consolidation measures through close monitoring of the status of fiscal quota operations.
However, hell broke loose when lawmakers identified that whereas the State Minister for Finance in charge of general duties, Henry Mosasizi, had formally tabled the 3.5 trillion shillings request, his submissions before the Budget Committee contained an extra 3.393 trillion shillings.
As members of Parliament, chairs of different committees, we are aware we came here for 3.5 trillion supplementary budget, and you come with different figures. Do you think that these members, this side, are not in a capacity to analyze what you're putting before us?
The 2 trillion to Bank of Uganda is hidden in the 3.36.
Yes.
And that they are short because they can raise 3.92 trillion,
yes,
whereas they need 6.9. 6.9 trillion.
Lawmakers became bitter that the government attempted to hoodwink the committee into processing documents different from that which was tabled before Parliament last week.
It's a question of being illiterate in matters of numeracy. So if the minister is kind enough to admit that they made miscalculations, grave miscalculations, then I would propose, Honorable Chair, that they make the corrections before us, right here, and we move.
In interest of justice, consistency, we must handle what was submitted to us.
Exactly.
And that's the schedule. We didn't have that 393 something. So let's ignore that one. It's redundant here.
Included in there is an obligation by Bank of Uganda. Now, when you net that off, the difference remains about 1.6 trillion vis-a-vis the 3.5 which we are looking for.
The committee resolved that discussions into the said foreign figure be halted until the Minister of Finance officials revisit their figures as carried in the document submitted for scrutiny. Considering that the new figure, 3.39 trillion shillings, was not captured in the document containing the 3.5 trillion shillings that was formally tabled last Thursday, it was decided that no deliberations would be done on the 3.39 trillion shillings.
Let him lay it to the floor.
Yes.
So that one, don't bring it here. But we are processing what you
laid
to the floor. And I told you here that we are ignoring that area.
Yes.
But if you want open and we discuss it, I don't know whether you like it.
Chair, there is a
So I think you organize a day and go and handle it on the floor. If it comes, then let us process what we have.
The committee went on to receive submissions from various ministries, departments and agencies expected to benefit from the supplementary budget request. Reports compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.